in the fourth, game tied at one. Chris Curley at the plate. A crouched open stance. First pitch, and he hits one high in the air to left. Dan Paolini looking up, and this ball is over the wall. Home run for Chris Curley. A big two-run blast to put Birmingham in front. 3-1 here in the top of the fourth inning in game two of a doubleheader.
You don't see many home runs like that at this park. That was a high fly ball that kept carrying